At 105 years old, Agnes McKee shows no signs of slowing down.
I have no advice. I have no idea how I got to be this old. I tell people I enjoy life. I'm a happy person.
In honor of her big birthday, Agnes was chosen to throw the first pitch at Sunday's Padres game. So for months, she's been practicing.
After this happened, I tried to learn the names of some of the ball players in case somebody asked me that.
Baseball, Agnes says, was always her late husband's dream.
My husband was a baseball player. I haven't been very in the Padres because I never win any games.
The small town girl from Indiana says she's not really into sports. She grew up with a talent for painting.
That one right there is the first one that I ever entered into competition, and I earned $5.
Art, along with bridge games and a classic martini, is what Agnes says keeps her active. But her favorite thing is getting gussied up to dance.
My main goal is to be able to walk again without a walker. My doctor says I won't be able to do that, but I'm trying. Enjoy every day as it comes along. Felt really good when I got up this morning. I was afraid I wouldn't.